was a good half an hour wait. Wonder when they're gonna come back. Must be stopping to change the tracks again. Thank you. perfect timing too, because I have to leave in about 15 minutes and I don't think I'll be able to see another train by then. Weird that crossing over there is not going down. That's the end of that train. They have to show up. There they are, yep. Perfect timing. Whoa, what was that second locomotive? Got some big Union Pacific power. I'm telling you, man, they always run trains when I'm not over there. Every time. Whenever I am over there, I don't get to see anything. And these trains are not daily, because I hardly see them. Like these CFE trains, I never get to see them on a daily basis. It's a pretty long train too. I wish I had an actual camera, so I can zoom in further without losing resolution. The train's still going. Usually these trains last about a minute. This one was about 2 minutes. 2 minutes, 20 seconds, I think. Now, CFE's moving away. I see some crew members on the back of the train. But that was CSX. There you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Yo, 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 yo. It's not the end of the video yet, yo. We got some freaking high railers coming down the line. Coming up the line. I was not expecting to see this, but hey, I'll take it. Berry truck. I've seen them going around on YouTube lately. What are those for? I have no clue what those are for. Maybe that's why we haven't seen a single train, because these guys are on the line. I don't know. I really don't know. But that's my best guess, and I really do think so. Well, I'm pretty sure that's gonna end it for today's video. I'm pretty sure this is the end. Hope you guys enjoyed that unexpected part. Wait, what? One of the trucks have a train horn. That's pretty neat. I don't know which one it was. I think it was the Sperry. That's my guess. It was a Sperry with the train horn. Now I'm going to end the video, guys. It's 5:15. But my parents still aren't back. So there might be a chance we get to see something else. But if there's nothing after this, then we didn't get to see anything else. Bye-bye, guys.